in the Teamster, so I benefited from that. I lived a fairly comfortable middle class life because my dad went back and forth from trying to be an owner operator and failing.